Katrina Kaif's legs are one of the most enviable in the industry, and she loves using the kettlebell to work them out. Today I've put together 5 exercises that she absolutely loves to do, and you're going to do it with me. Kettlebell squat. Hold a kettlebell in your hand, standing upright with your feet shoulder width apart. Flex at your hips and knees to lower your butt towards the floor until your thighs are parallel to the floor. Keep your spine neutral. Use your legs to straighten your knees and stand up. Repeat 20 times. Figure 8 in squat with kettlebell. Start in a squat position with the kettlebell in one hand. Maintain the squat and pass the kettlebell from one hand to the other from under your legs, forming a figure 8. Repeat for 20 repetitions. Kettlebell forward lunge. Stand with your feet hip width apart, holding one kettlebell in each hand. Lunge forward with your right leg, bending both knees simultaneously towards the floor. Use the right heel to push off the leg to bring it back to start position. Repeat for 15 repetitions on the right leg and then change legs and repeat for 15 repetitions on the left. Kettlebell straight leg deadlift. Stand with your feet hip width apart and a kettlebell in each hand. Flex and hinge at the hips to bring your upper body as parallel to the floor as possible. Keep your spine neutral and try to keep your knees straight. Lower your upper body only as much as possible, keeping the spine neutral. Do not compromise on the integrity of the movement. Repeat for 20 repetitions. Squat and jump. We're not using a kettlebell for this exercise. Stand upright with your feet shoulder width apart. Lower down into a squat and propel up to lift both legs off the floor to jump. Repeat for 20 repetitions. Once you've finished all five exercises, repeat it for at least three sets. And if you're feeling really confident, then do five sets. So guys, I used a 10 kg kettlebell, but you can use anything that works for you. It can be 6, 4, 8, whatever works. And if you don't have a kettlebell, you can use a dumbbell. If you don't have a dumbbell, you can even use a bottle of water, a full bottle of water. So you can do this workout anywhere, no excuses. I hope you enjoyed the workout, and don't forget to leave your comments in the box below. And you know the drill, like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon so that you know which celebrity workout we're gonna do next.